it's because the judges don't take political affiliations into consideration. I think that's very important in any justice system.
No, I don't have faith. I don't know. If he did do it, then yes, I hope that he will be in jail. But if not, if you never know in Israel if it's true or not true. If a person is being convicted, doesn't mean that he's actually done the penalty.
I do think justice is being done.
Well, as I said, if he is guilty and he was found guilty, then the system works.
I had faith in Israeli justice since and forever. And this time it showed the victory of democracy, and courts, nobility in the state of Israel which was made clear to the people of Israel that there is no difference between any whatsoever citizen of the state of Israel if he is an ordinary man or a president.